Page with knees to Nikki Bella. And Page in control, the Divas Champion here live tonight on WWE's main event here on the WWE Network. So SmackDown will be in its normal spot of Friday night this coming week on Sci-Fi. A week from Thursday, SmackDown takes over its new day.
Bring her in, Paige. Let's go. One.
And this Paige been very aggressive tonight. John, she understands. Oh, great move by Nikki.
Wow.
I was going to say, Paige understands a win tonight would put her in the hunt for a Divas title match.
Paige already a two-time Divas champion.
That's what I'm talking about. Fire.
Down goes Nikki, and Paige building momentum.
Come on, Nikki. My house.
Gotta love Paige's attitude. And oh, Paige caught her with an elbow right on the bridge of the nose. And now Bree on the apron, and the distraction helps Nikki out.
It's all about the Divas Championship.
Oh, look out, in front of Natalya. Flooring Bree, a kick from Nikki. And now Paige from behind, roll up. Nikki able to kick out. Shoulders down now, Nikki may have Paige in again. Paige missed with a running knee. Forearm caught, Paige comes off the ropes with a big kick to the face.
I think that's it.
Here it comes, the rampage.
That's it.
The rampage from Paige, hooks the leg. Paige has pinned the Divas champion.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star, The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.